Just a minute. Now, DEA just requested all departmental files on Antwon Mitchell.
Shit, are they thinking of making a deal?
Witness protection, immunity, I hear it's done.
What? We've got to get it off the table. We just linked him to the two cop murders.
How?
His half-brother gave him up.
Antwon's gonna walk. You and your boy really did it.
Me?
And Aceveda. I know all about the dance you two are planning for the Polcom session. You help him navigate this Mitchell deal?
What the hell are you talking about? Aceveda brokered the deal between Mitchell and DEA?
A woman like you? Figured you'd get to know your bedmates before you lay down with them.
The deal is off.
What?
Big Brother struck a better one, which leaves you shit out of luck.
You can't do that.
You're gonna take a lethal injection for the killing of two cops. And I'm gonna be there to watch. Put him back in the cage.
What the hell happened?
Aceveda shit all over us, brokered Antwon to the DEA. Witness protection.
They're letting him go?
Excuse me, the councilman's busy. You can't go in.
Where the hell do you get off cutting a deal for Antwon Mitchell?
Hey, it's the DEA's deal. They asked me to approach him.
Antwon ordered the hit on our cops. His half-brother just gave him up.
You just set a cop killer free, you dick.
The kid said he acted alone.
Well, that family has a little bit of trouble with the truth.
He lied.
Call the deal off.
I can't. It's in the DEA's hands now.
Carl and Scooby were stabbed over and over again. Probably alive long enough to feel most of it.
I was there when the bodies were carried out. I'm the one who found them. I'm still a cop.
Bullshit! Cops want only one thing. Antwon executed for what he did.
Look, the DEA cannot make a case against the Salvadoran cartel. Mitchell is willing to give up the entire pipeline, all right? This is huge.
You and your council buddies get a few favors from Sacramento.
Do you think I care about a DEA win? Carl and Scooby were my men.
You're the one who came crawling to me asking for a lifeline.
And I was an asshole to think you were an option.
Watch it. You still need me.
I need shit from you. You can take your backroom handshakes, your DEA cronies, and your self-serving cop killer deals, and you can shove them up your ass.
You're not a cop. You never were.